my god.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh my god, Ava, look at all these presents. So, this is Ava's side.
Wow.
These are mine to share. That's Holly's present.
And that's gonna be my Elsa doll.
Smile the camera.
Ava, look at the camera.
You're confused, I know. I'm going to explain in a moment. But I have two boxes here, okay? We can all see I have two boxes. The two boxes, I have a Lego piece. I don't even think it's, yeah, it's original Lego, even better. And I have a yellow balloon. And two boxes. What the hell am I doing with two boxes and these crappy items? So, what I'm actually doing with these two boxes and these crappy items, guys, is I'm gonna be pranking my brother and my boyfriend for Christmas. So you're probably thinking, you know, like, come on, that's a bit harsh, it's Christmas. But guys, I haven't got much of a Christmas vlog. I tried my best to record what I could, but I was just trying to spend as much time with my nieces as I could as well, because they live quite far away, so they come up every other Christmas. So this is the first Christmas we've actually spent with the youngest one. So I just tried to spend as much time as I could with them while recording, so I never got that much footage for Christmas. So I thought, why not pull off a Christmas prank while I'm at it? So what I'm gonna be doing is I am gonna be wrapping up these presents, and giving them and saying, guys, I forgot to give you one extra present. Then no one's here at the minute, so no one knows what I'm doing. But I'm gonna be saying, guys, I forgot to give you one extra present. It came today, I've just finished wrapping it, so here is your present. So we're gonna get the reactions and see what they say. So I'm not sure who to give what. I think I'll give this one to my boyfriend, the iPhone, because he'll know what an iPhone is more than my brother. My brother really don't care about phones. And I think I'll give this one to my brother because it basically says what it is, Samsung Galaxy. So there's that one. And then the iPhone. I can literally make this prank like 20 times more better if I go in this drawer right here. Ignore them. I'm pretty sure there's an iPhone in here. Yes, there is. iPhone. It's the one that we use to do the this video. Come on, there we go. Even better, guys. It's got some weight to it as well now. And this one. Okay, I need to find a phone to go in there. I'm pretty sure I have an old phone here somewhere that will go in there. Yes. Samsung. Don't ask me why I have all these broken phones around the place, guys. Just don't. It's pointless asking me. That can go in there with that. I'm perfect. But guys, they're gonna get it and they're gonna be like, what the hell? So, one up for them, guys. Being film, iPhone. I think this phone just came on, seriously. It just went ba-ding! Okay, we have the two phones. Well, what they think are gonna be phones. Guys, I know I've done pretty bad with the cling film wrapping, but to be honest with you, I really don't care. And done, guys, we've got the iPhone and this one. Like, this is actually heavy, so this could possibly be like, you know, you could actually pull this off. This is heavy, guys. And then this one, then the only thing is you can hear the Lego piece in that one. Just gonna wait for them to return home and see what their reaction is once they return home. I'm not sure how long they're gonna be. I hope they hurry up because they owe me food. So yeah, I hope they hurry up.
I don't know which is which.
Keep opening.
Something under.
That's how much you mean to me.
My leg off, bro.
Yeah.
So I get
a balloon. You see, you get headphones.
Yeah, I'll take the headphones. They're mine. Like, nice shot, thank you.
But this a wish?
No, it was a prank.
Where?
No.
Oh, I put a headphone in.
That was the point.
I enjoyed it. I got a headphone.
That was the point. You was meant to, like, if Mammy didn't say anything, you wouldn't have been on camera. You wouldn't have known he was on camera, so it would have been more for, like, oh, thanks. And then you'd open and you'd be like, ah. Oh.
Well, considering I'm playing film, Sean.
Is that really what you think of my gifts? Is that really what you think of my gifts?
I still work now. What a lord.
So, yeah, guys, it's been, like, about 5 hours since the prank. And they didn't really catch on. It was a fail. My mum said about the camera straight away. It failed big time. And yeah. But I hope you like this video. I tried a prank. I cannot prank. It's official that I should never prank. And I cannot prank. I've had a long day. So I'm going to call it a night, guys. And I'll see you all in the next video. I'm so proud of everyone, guys, as well, for hitting that subscribe button. We are currently at 840 subscribers. We're doing amazing, guys, and I cannot wait to hit the goal of 900 subscribers. But for the time being, guys, I love every single one of you, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.